Oh, y'all, I'm glad you're just a real American.